actually a pirate, that he had permission from the English government to go pirate ships, but then he started to pirate English ships and Queen Elizabeth. This next piece I'm going to play is, says the Earl of Essex. It appears that way. It also appears as a solo. It appears as a consort for like a group of instruments, and also appears as a song. So I'll play the solo first, and then Emily will sing the song. Later on, there's another one. The Fry Galliard is the same as Oh Now, Oh Now, the song we do right after it. So you'll hear the same melodies and stuff. And all of these pieces playing on the lute have like an A section, and then a section that was called a division, which is an improvisation. Then there's a B section and an improvisation, and the C section the same way. So, and Albanez and Granados, both those composers never wrote any music for the guitar. You hear a lot of these pieces play often on the guitar. They work really well. They were originally